And I want to put my gloves on. Can you hold it?
It is our duty to win.
It is our duty to fight for our freedom.
It is our duty to fight for our freedom.
It is our duty to win.
It is our duty to win.
We must love and support each other.
We must love and support each other.
We have nothing to lose but these chains.
We have nothing to lose but our chains.
Thank you. Come on.
You can't stop the revolution.
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 Take your hands off the gun.
You
take your hands off the gun.
Take your
hands off the gun.
He's talking to the security officer in the yellow shirt to take his hand off his gun because it's an aggressive stance.
Take your hands off the gun. Take your hands off the gun. Take your hands off the gun.
This is what democracy looks like.
Take your hands off the gun.
This is what democracy looks like.
Off the gun.
Take your hands off the gun. This is what democracy looks like.
Take your hands off the gun.
Brother, I know you hear him.
Take your hands officer, off your gun.
Officer Sheets, I think he's referring to you.
Take your hands off your gun.
Nobody else is standing anywhere. I think that he's talking to you.
You can't stop the revolution.
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 We are the revolution.
We are the revolution.
Take your hands off your
guns.
We are the revolution.
We are the revolution.
We are the revolution.
Take your hands off your
guns. This is the revolution.
Take your hands off your guns.
You know what? We were having a really great conversation before this. Ignore the troll. Let's go back to what we were doing. That was much more productive. And that's what they wanted. They wanted to distract the progress so that we would stand here and yell at him who don't care. Like,
and the entire world is watching via Bella and via that bubble right there.
He's got it. He's a white man. We're not here to go to jail. The whole damn system is guilty
as bitch.
Ask him to take his hand off his gun.
He got it too close to a gun for me.
Can you take your hand off your gun, sir? Officer, what is that, Sheets?
Just like in the,
Sheets,
like in the interest of like,
Officer Sheets, will you please take your hand off your gun?
Or you will never get peace.
I'm just going to sit here because we had a beautiful conversation going and he derailed it like a true COINTELPRO agent.
Hey,
and
my boy. Hey, hands up.
Don't shoot.
Hey. Hey, that's how I fuck with, see. If you a real nigga like that cop over there.
He don't give no fuck about this. That he know what side he really fall on.
The cold part about it is the dude who instigated is gone, and y'all are completely distracted. He was an infiltrator, and he was successful because that fucking productive-ass conversation is now distracted. They, the robots, do not matter. Let's come back and talk to one another. Increase communication, decrease distraction. The infiltrator is gone. The police use their guns. They hide behind them. We are not surprised.
Not at all.
Let's come back and have our productive conversation that will effectively do something. They don't give a fuck over there. Please, can we have the beautiful part back? Can we have the beautiful part back? This was the beautiful part over here. That's the fuckery.
What
kind of fuckery? All
right. Yeah, what kind of fuckery is this? Hey.
Get all your friends that you know at Facebook.
Yes.
And tell them to come outside.
All my stream is saying, please get back to the beautiful conversation where people were learning and communicating.
And then they tried to take our flag down.
No, I know, but he gone, and the flag's still here.
Get this. Brother needs some extra inches.
Why do we always have to be the bigger person? Why do we always have to settle for bullshit? Why do I have to act like I'm not surrounded by armed people who I know want to kill me? Why do I have to act like that?
Because if we always distracted by it, we will never get anywhere because we'll be too focused on that. We already know they want to kill us. We already know that.
I'm going to say for myself.
We already know that.
I know there should be no reason that I'm calm as fuck, but at the same time, I feel my energy about to explode out of my goddamn body. I seen this man literally sit here and going on property, touching on property, knowing how to go to sacred grounds, right? They talk about so much about sacred grounds, oh, that means something. Obviously, it means something because we brought it here with us. If that was the case, we'd have burned that motherfucker right over here. That was the case.
Right.
So what are you talking about? At the same time, I'm coming calm to him. Calm as fuck to him. And them steroids got to his fucking head. You can tell, you see his steroids. I can tell, he's one of them motherfuckers. He's secure as fuck. Anyway, there should be no reason that another man should go touch another man's property and think he's gonna get away without, you know what I'm saying, no type of consequence. That's a natural law.
Right.
Who you are.
No, I agree
so
with
I'm
you.
I'm liable to fuck you up. But your mind is so fucked up off them steroids, it's fucking your testosterone up. You feeling all gentle and shit. That's what it is. There's too many motherfuckers out here nowadays in this real society who can soften the fuck up, and they are less fun in really godly form.
I already asked him, Courtney. They got.
But I am a god. Check it out. This is real talk. We all are gods. Just know that. You get far from it, like what this man just did, you ain't gonna never see that power. You're gonna be a peasant. Now, universe is gonna know you for a peasant.
What up, boy?
They already said that they would do your radio show, Courtney. They're going to have Brandon, I believe, be their media correspondent for you so that you could speak with them.
Is that Courtney
Occupy? Yeah, Courtney Occupy.
Hey, what's up, Courtney?
Even though my hand's still cold.
That's the, I promise you, if it's anybody that I would say I would trust with my life, I would trust her.
Yeah, I was going to ask them if they wanted to do it, but yeah.
Nah, I mean, she honestly, like, when I keep saying I got somebody to shut my stream down, if anything happened, it's her. And she the one to run the radio station in Canada. And y'all got support in Canada, but she wants more people to know. So I already told her it's good because if she was out here, she would have my back. Like, I no question, ever. You know what I'm saying? So I wouldn't ask y'all to do a radio interview with nobody. You know what I mean? Like, especially if I don't trust him. Y'all know how I am.
Yeah.
But her.
That's what I was.
Yeah, no, but her, I it ain't very many people, but her, I can vouch for.
They trying to make us look like a bunch of animals, like we out here fucking shit.
Courtney rocks.
We ain't did nothing.
Not at all.
This man walked up on our shit, touched our shit. For real, it's fucked up that we can't sit here and be peaceful. Y'all want us to act like
tomorrow,
being fools.
Sleep it off and y'all understand.
That shit is crazy, man.
Well, I wanted to cut the stream down, but now I'm fucking scared if one of these people just gonna walk up and do some crazy shit and make everybody be hella mad. Like, I just need to keep the camera up, like, on the flag shit right there.
For real.
Because that's obviously more important than the loss of black life. Well, you know what? I got a question about that, because what I heard is that you're Caucasian if you came from the Caucasus Mountains. But if you did not, if you were not indigenous people of the Caucasus Mountains, then you are not Caucasian. You are whatever, like, ethnicity comes from the country or whatever. Now, this is some new argumentation to me, so I am not well versed enough to eloquently express it, I will say.
Where white people come from, like the Bible story about the lady who had, she was pregnant with twins and she was having a lot of pain, and she asked God why she was having so much pain. And he said, two nations are in thy womb. And when she had the kids, one came out red, like white, and the other came out black. And one was Jacob and one was Esau. And that's all I know about where white people come from, supposedly.
Okay. Thank you for that. I'm serious. This is all new stuff to me, as far as, like, I had a couple of my friends come tell me that in an interesting conversation. And then I was filming, so I didn't have time to research.
Thank you. Hey, another. I remember
you interviewing
me. Yeah, it was a good one. It's good.
Are you Lorenzo? Hi, Lorenzo. Okay, yes, this is unedited camera, you guys. I was wondering what the hell y'all were talking about. Yeah. Hi. You guys are live on the internet.
Hi, Mom.
She opened this up. We're live over there, but it's just blobs on that one. See you later.
Everywhere. Yeah, so no, that camera right there is streaming live on YouTube.
Yeah.
But you don't get that camera right there.
Yeah.
It's like a 20, you don't get sound, and it's really far away.
Yes. Oh, we found that one too. Do you know if they, like, record or keep any of that?
I mean, I would imagine, because all my live stream stuff is archived. I'm going to turn the light off, you guys. It's making people squint, and I think we're in a well-lit enough area to where I can survive without it. Plus, you know, it drains the shit out of my battery.
What's
so.
Up with the Amazon?
You already know, the Amazon is here. I'm sorry, Jam, but I love you, and when I come back to Oakland, I really do got to come give you a hug.
I was gonna stream, I didn't though. Y'all had it locked down. I was like, I'm not gonna add another stream to the 30 streams that are going on.
What's your streaming?
I'm bellaeiko, bellaeiko. Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, collect all the people who are doing that, and I remember you mentioned, but I wasn't able to find it, so I'll have to look again.
Yeah, well, he should be able to lead you to me.
Yeah, I
can
find you.
Yeah.
That makes, like, 9 that I know of so far, besides that one.
Yeah, so, I love these guys. Like, I'm totally in love with everything they're doing. I love Tribex and the Freedom Fighters and Millennial. I have no idea if she's a part of any of that, but I love Netta. She like, huh? And I just really want to be there to support them, you know, and so, like, I don't know how else to always do that, and so I just film, you know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure.
Everybody, what a blow. Courtney said, this is like old school crew right here. Lorenzo and Bella are my people. Well, if it come from Courtney, I gotta say, you must be the man. Hey, Lorenzo.
Get up there somehow and visit.
Yeah, I keep saying I'm going to. Yeah, if I get tired and want to leave, unedited camera is here. I would like to take a break, though. Would you mind streaming for like a half hour and give me a minute? Hey, everybody, if you can jump over to unedited camera. He's about to start streaming so that I could take a little break. Y'all know it's been about 4 hours for me. I need to, you know, go potty and thing. Plus, it's cold as fuck. I just want to stick my hands in my pockets for a little bit and warm my fingers up. So if you guys can jump... I'll talk to Netta accordingly. If you guys can jump over to unedited camera so I could take a half hour intermission, I would definitely appreciate that. It's another stream. You know, Courtney recommends him highly, so I'm going to jump on that bandwagon because I trust her judgment. So I definitely trust him as a good narrator for the stream, and I definitely trust him to get the good footage. So if you guys could jump over and give me an intermission, I would definitely appreciate that. Hey, Courtney, can you post this link so people don't have to search hella hard to find it?
Hey, I'm live streaming. What are you doing with that camera?
Hey, y'all. Daruba. This is unedited camera.
Unedited camera.
This is Daruba.
Daruba.
He about to take over streaming for me before I can have like a half hour, okay?
Okay.
So just to let y'all know, he got... But you can't leave. No, I'm not leaving. I'm just taking a half hour. But I'm saying that, like, he's on the right side. So, you know what I'm saying? Show him some love. Everybody, can y'all... All right, y'all. I'm about to jump off. Thank you, Rise. But you can't wait.